Soft landing!
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia! Get us something to drink, would you?
Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
You need anything, get me on the headset. Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
Oh.
All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet.
Coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
You gotta help us. Hey, we crashed.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works. A little...
Trevor! Trevor! Ah. I wouldn't
just
do.
Fucked up.
Somehow I don't believe that. Ah!
Pinche cagada!
Where is he?
All right, man, you...